even being okay with what is.
Okay.
When the truth is, I'm no longer going to be okay with what is. Because if you are attached to what is, mm-hmm. then you're really living in the past.
Well, you never can become what's now, what's next.
Right. Track with me.
Yeah.
If you are focused on what is, mm-hmm. what is has already been determined by something, in many cases, other than you.
Yeah.
And it was already determined in the past, and now somebody's walking, you walking in that is.
Yeah.
I don't focus on what is. I focus on what I want, what mm-hmm. I desire.
Yeah.
That's what I focus on.
Correct.
And becoming what I need to become to bring that into reality. Mm-hmm.